32,000 people are diagnosed with pancreatic cancer in this country every year. Please welcome Dr. Matt Eaves. He's a gastroenterologist with Mobile Infirmary, but you're also associated with the University of South Alabama and, of course, the Cancer Institute. And it is because of your work in our community that you've kind of been a standout for us. We know that you have been working with a lot of the patients here, and your biggest message, along with the medical community, is early detection.
Absolutely. I think, you know, sort of the paradigm of looking at pancreatic cancer has changed recently. We do a procedure at Mobile Infirmary where we can actually put an ultrasound transducer right inside the stomach or the small intestine, find the cancer and biopsy the cancer early enough. You know, you stage cancer as 1 through 4, all right? If you can get it at 1 or 2, you have a 50% survival chance, which is dramatically better than what it's been before. But prior to this, 10, 15 years ago, we'd be looking at about a 10% survival rate of all comers for pancreatic cancer. So we've really bumped it. We have really a pretty good bit of expertise in Mobile from that. We have Lee Thompson, who is an excellent pancreatic surgeon. We have the Mitchell Cancer Institute. We have Mike Neshat's group as well. So we have a pretty good effort. We have a real strong oncology radiology department as well, both at MCI and at the infirmary. So it's works real well for us.
You're saving lives. It was amazing to hear that almost 200 cases of pancreatic cancer is diagnosed in Mobile County alone.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, if you look at the, you know, they keep statistics like that, and county by county and that. And yes, yeah, so I'd say you could look at 200 cases of newly diagnosed pancreatic cancer per year.
Okay, well, again, we cannot thank you enough, Dr. Eaves, for coming. And again, I'm sure in your history of being in this industry, it's been interesting just to see the technology and the way that it has advanced. Again, thank you so much for coming in with us today. Next, we are in the home with Lene Denson. You know, she has some great decorative ideas to keep the kids busy this summer. Wait until you see what Lene has for you. That's coming up when we come back.
How fun, Lene.